Today's video is brought to you by Brenda-Dee. Enjoy the video. Get to hear him live.
Pick up the phone, nobody's home, I'm all alone. We've all been here before. Yesterday I saw change.
This is very 2000s, early 2000s. Ooh, nice bass. Okay, not what I was expecting. I was expecting something heavier here. Nice little groove. Softer side of rock. Awesome. Like that little falsetto. What do we know? What do we know? Ooh, that bass is rocking. This drummer and bass combo is pretty good. Cool. Wait, hits the cymbal. Love the space here. That's cool. This one's really good live. Ooh. Yes.
You guys are beautiful.
Yeah, they're beautiful. That's great. This was awesome. I really, really, really enjoyed that. The bass, I think, was my favorite thing. That drum and that bass was pretty awesome. I'm kind of surprised that it didn't drop heavier, but I mean, there are many levels to rock. Sometimes it's soft and sometimes it's really heavy, and this is a softer side of it. I'm pretty sure Roxana enjoyed this. Overall, I'm gonna give this 5 arches. I would have given it a lower score because it's a little too soft for me to qualify as rock. It's more like a pop, you know, song. But the drummer and the bass player really saved this, so I like this. I'm gonna give it 5.
5 arches.
All right, so now we're listening to another Thousand Foot Krutch live song. This one's called Courtesy Call. Up in this club? We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Everybody sing, hey yo. Time turn it up till we can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. That's cool, I can feel it's gonna be a little heavier than the last one. Hey yo. Here comes the danger up in this club. Yeah, okay. Ooh, nice bass cam. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one in a courtesy call. I am not afraid of the storm that comes my way. When it hits, it shakes me to the core and makes me stronger than before. It's not a question of I always get a kick out of musicians that headbang and they have no hair, they're bald. Oh, that was awesome. A pre-chorus or is this a chorus? Because it's like softer. Ah, cool. There's a rumble in the floor. Oh, that's a beautiful bass. So get prepared for war. When it hits, it'll knock you to the ground. Nice. Everything around. Survival is a must. So we're standing. Oh, cool. Got some strings going on there. I haven't seen someone wear a chain wallet in a really long time. Ah, nice. Excellent harmony there too. Ah, this drummer. Okay. I mean, there's nothing super spectacular about him, but he's on it. Oh, big build up here. Nope. Here comes a danger up in this club. Beautiful harmonies. We ain't gonna stop. We gon' turn it out till it gets too hot. Tell 'em turn it out till we can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one and a courtesy call. Go! Excellent. Oh, I love that little pause. Tell 'em turn it up till we can't no more. Let's get this thing shaking like a disco ball. This is your last one in a courtesy call. Get up. Oh, I love it. Go. Those strings add a little bit more drama to the mix. I love it. This bass player is awesome too. Yes. Love this bass player. Like I said, the drummer's fantastic. There's nothing really spectacular about the drummer, but he's on his game. All right, so I'm gonna add Courtesy Call to my playlist for sure, because I like that groove. I'm not a big fan of pop lyrics in metal music, like up in this club, like you hear that in rap or hip hop, right? It doesn't quite fit rock, but I'm gonna ignore that and go ahead and still give them 5 Archies. Thanks so much for these wonderful suggestions, Brenda-Dee. Good looking out. To suggest your favorite rock metal songs, add the link in the comment section down below, and I'll see you on our next adventure. Peace!
Yeah, peace. I love peace.